headlines breaking overnight, a car crashing into a pole, killing the driver in Northeast Philadelphia. This happened around 2 o'clock this morning on the 5700 block of Harbison Avenue in Wissinoming. An eyewitness telling police the driver lost control, jumped a curve, crashed into a pole, snapping that pole in half. The 29-year-old driver died at the scene.